Dehumanization to Arms Production for the benefit of the